This is the forward port peak. So I'll go down. I have some fenders here. This is actually a huge crash box. You see the bulkheads for all fiberglass. No tabbing, porthole, mattress, and under the mattress, lots of storage, spare parts, fishing gear. There is a fan, 220 volt outlets. You can convert this into a workshop. Escape hatch and some steps to get up. Of course you have neon lighting. And the other bow locker